Can't be all bad. But it is a live animal. He does have teeth. It is a possibility he could bite you. If he would bite you, you would bleed. Very strong, very sharp teeth. If he would bite you, don't yank your finger out of his mouth. Wouldn't be good. You'd just rip your finger wide open. If it bites you, I can get him off. No trouble. This is a live animal. Don't squeeze him. Don't shake him. When you hold him, just make a cradle in your hand, just like this, hold his tail. And if he gets too excited, you just pick him up, whisper to him, go shh, 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 shh. Calm down.
Is it true if you turn him upside down, they fall asleep?
No. What happens is, you turn him upside down, rub him on their belly, they don't fall asleep. What happens is they lose blood flow to the brain, they pass out. No, it's not the same thing. We don't want to do that. We're not gonna starve his brain of oxygen. If you think you're dropping, don't hold it. Anybody who drops the alligator will have to walk the plank. That's the rule.